Hello everybody, the Great Big Missy, X79 here, and welcome back to the stream of Mogeko Castle. I don't know why I'm talking so fast. Because the skin piece of me. Not that way, though. So let's see what's at the end of this hallway, Sammy. No obstructions! That's nice! Mr. Defect Mogeko? What? The Mogeko's on the floor seem pretty downtrodden. I mean, they all look so sad. Yeah, no doubt. In a way, this may be the most frightening floor of them all. Eh? Maybe I should get explained. But let's keep moving, Groudon. A certain person controls this floor. What kind of person? It's ruled by Mogeko. A Mogeko rules Mogekos? No, not Mogeko. It's Mogeko. There's a hyphen. Slightly different than flexin. Huh? It sounds practically the same. That's annoying. Hey, don't complain to me. Mogeko's a real scoundrel. Never seen him in person, but... Well, we want to avoid him if possible. Almost no chance we'd beat her. Huh? Just what is he? Don't know, she's a total mystery. But it's clear she's not in a normal state of mind. I'd hesitate to consider anyone could go in a normal state of mind. Also, she's got a hobby of crucifying anyone she doesn't like and killing them slowly. She enjoys kind of eating the flesh at the end. Regular killing doesn't satisfy her, so she pretends to torture. This is getting kind of TMI! Well, it's not like I see her. Can't see anything for sure. And I don't know how she moves, so we'll have to be careful. Eek.
Dang it.
Piece of...
Hmm? Oh boy. Okay, wait, why?
Mogi Mogi Land.
Yikes, this is hardly a castle anymore.
You're right about that.
Not sensing anything amiss. Yeah, you say that for now. Something bad is gonna pop up out of nowhere.
Never know when Mogeko or so. Gotta proceed with caution. There's a force killer on my path. What am I to do? These guys are weird.
And now we're back to the castle.
Wish I'd bought a mask.
Huh? Why is that?
Because of the smell up ahead. That rotten smell.
Eh.
Oh. No Mogeko?
Nah, get out of the bar down.
Maybe she already noticed this. Or maybe not. Who can say? Oh my.
And I still got to beat up water in the hall. Jeez.
Are ye Mogeko? Return to the lad.
Okay, something tells me that's just a straight up pass. What about these doors? Do they do anything? Nope. What about door entry number two? Not this way. Okay, maybe not that way. That seems like a plot device. Oh, cutscene. I wonder who will show up. Hey, you okay?
Yes. Astoundingly.
Stay with me. Look, the elevator is right this way. Elevator? Only goes from this floor to the next. We can take it to the floor 5. Only these two floors?
Mogeko forced them to make it,
I think. What a dictatorship. But that's good.
Looks like we're able to proceed with some meeting with Mogeko.
Yeah, that's a relief. Kuapazoid! Yeah, about that whole not jinxing part, you totally jinxed it.
Grab it, Mogeko.
Hello, hello, I'd like to meet you. It's me, lovable Mogeko. I like Mogeko, but I also like marshmallows and macarons. I love maps. How long have you been watching us? Pretty much the start, I guess. How did this happen? How should I know? Mogeko's nice and stealthy. Like, you think I'd let you know I was watching?
Mr. T-Fact, Mogeko?
Is this really Mogeko? Isn't she just a regular girl? Don't be fooled by her appearance, Missy. You high school girls are such cuties! Hey, tell me! Huh? That's out of left field. You're getting me peeved. Why is the knife curved? I don't get it. Yeah, now's the time to run. Of course this ain't good! We could've been running your 5 seconds earlier! Thank you very much! To the right, and don't stop! Geez, apparently out of nowhere doesn't really work. Most Aeony fan games do that too, and that didn't look well. All fat.
I'm not gonna defect Mogeko, you seem to be still getting chased by Mogeko. For quite some time. Looks like we lost him. Thought I was gone. Same. Okay. A task can, feel to speak. Okay. Why? Just why? Just forget about it.
Got a hammer. So master dress a hammer.
Your general is not in the wrong castle.
And who are you?
What? Well, we came because we heard you calling for help.
I see.
My name is Mogeko Hasaki. Mogeko took me captive and confined me here. Now let me say this, human.
I was not quite understood. Absolutely not. It seemed pretty clear to me.
At any rate, I assume my men are looking for me. I return to Mother Lassa. Mother Lassa.
Lassa?
So long.
What would that guy steal?
Dunno.
Well, that was a waste of time. It seemed to be a good waste of time.
Not having the option of the elevator was a problem. Let's look for another way.
The world is irrational. People take all that's important to me. I don't even know who to hate. What am I to do?
I...
That's a kiddo. Why am I alive? If I knew I'd be this sad after day after day, I wouldn't want to have been born. Only one thing could save us, death. Everyone dies at the end, so do we live only to die?
Oh, hey! It's cool to know. Where'd my phone go?
To lose it in this filthy castle, of all the luck.
Well, I guess that's that then.
Even my favorite soup tastes like cardboard.
Yummy Pusikudo, great to be Pusikudo.
The cup is cold, it's like it's trying to push me off the edge. Such a pleasant days, then I might as well Everyone's emotionally frail thanks to Mogeko's tyranny. What is life? What is death? That's all my heart weeps.
Whoa, things are killed all of a sudden. Maybe this is Mogeko's room.
Yeah, you think it's...
I love kill. A toy Mogeko.
Okay, this seems plot relevant. I don't know why.
Quiz 5 Mogeko here too?
Mr. T-Fact Mogeko?
I was wondering why I haven't seen you. So this is why.
Has to, so even you fell into Mogeko's grasp.
It's been a while.
Whoa, he's alive! Just what happened?
Well, I didn't think I'd be caught idle. It would be a long story.
You're gonna say it anyways.
Do you hear me? Lord Prosecutor is eternal, always watching us.
Oh, now let us pray. We believe in the Lord.
Oh, your house is yes. Yeah.
That secret only my geckos but me.
That was the beginning of the nightmare.
Day after day, I suffered true torture. It was a fate worse than death. She tormented me with a smile.
And now you've come.
It's dangerous. Flee before you're found. You already found us. Before we could get in the elevator.
I see. Unfortunate.
But it would be a bad idea to backtrack.
I will call this a secret passage.
The Mogeko's bed in the room. Should be a passage to the fifth floor. I considered fleeing with it, but she found me and broke my limbs.
You come with us.
Huh, okay. But there's no need to take this differently.
Hasu!
My sister's already blowing. My body's losing feeling.
I wanted to play with you all again.
But it's alright.
Prosecutor Paradise is right before my eyes.
Hasu ascended to heaven. The kingdom of heaven.
Yes. A place without sorrow, prosecutor paradise.
Mogekos, all Mogekos return to blood. These Mogekos are then shown to paradise. Our prosecutor is very merciful, forgiving the sin of all Mogeko. Love, Daiham.
Alright then! That was weird. Moving on!
Gotta find a secret passage before we're found again! Cutesy music is gone!
There's a secret passage in the bed. Go in. Yes! Slow transition!
He was my friend, you know?
It must be hard losing someone so important to you.
Hey, I see the stairs. They take us to the next floor. Floor 5. Almost there, but see.
Yeah. all five, the very hungry, grotesque Mogeko.
Okay, yeah, these really are chapters. Just in a different name.
Why must everything someday break apart?
See, what's on your mind? You okay?
Ah, sorry, it's nothing.
Nope. Hold on, Missy. We should take that far door first. Alright.
This is suddenly reminding me of Misao.
Hospital.
Be quiet in the hospital.
Hey, we got him!
It's a broadcast of the enemy, the Great Garden!
Suddenly, the Great Garden is an enemy!
It's too much! You didn't do anything wrong! Okay, Don. That poor unseen poisoning is something that just can't be cured.
Okay. I can't.
Why a hospital?
Let's see, for the worst case scenario, we'll stock up on weapons here.
Let's see, what floor is it?
Huh?
Well, look, even I'm not gonna be safe for long.
What? This is a hospital. Weapon?
Oh, didn't I tell you?
Huh?
This floor's got a huge man-eating monster on it!
Not as bad as Mogeko, but...
And it's super caged, but just in case you know.
Also, yeah, it's a hospital, but it's got loads of weapons and toys.
What's up?
My stomach hurts.
There's the switch under the bed. The lights are on somewhere.
It's gonna be pointless talking to every Mogeko here.
Prosecuto!
Oh, I'd vote definitely not this one.
I suddenly take everything back.
Why, even the freaking background's red.
Why are they all faceless? Or sockless expression, I don't know what that means.
Oh my. Probably for the best. Nope. What? No, just my imagination acting up. Hospitals are scary. They make you feel like zombies will pop up any second. You watch too many movies. Yes, sir. Hairspray. Insecticide. The strongest pesticide of all time. Okay, I did not see this coming from a freaking mile away! Definitely not to the third floor again, holy crap! Guess we found a weaponry. What is this place? This seriously weapon seal? Used to come here all the time. Ah, those were the days. Eh? Right, here we are. A walker launcher? Eh? With this, we can even trounce the monster. That seems dangerous. Alright, done with the hospital. Let's go back to the other door. Yeah, it's only easy. Let me press good. Oh, no. I kinda don't want to. Alright. Weird jump scare thing again. I suppose. I think that about does it for now. So, next time on Mogeko's Castle, we'll be, progressing more. I don't know, I'm trying to make this as long of a series as it is, but I don't know when it will stop, so I don't even know how it will stop. So, just be drinking more until I figure out how to win this sense.